Yes, please just shove that in her mouth, just like that. Oh god, someone really had to pee, I'd say. Oh no, who makes a shirt of themselves? Who does that? He's like, I gotta get a picture of this, you weirdo. Oh, I've had this done to me. It's awesome. If it's what I think it is.
One more. Look to the right.
Her face, though. Yeah, it feels awesome when they do that. The little dog's like, I got this, guys. Whoa, I don't got this. Wow, how mean. Yeah, I agree. Spit on her. Do it. Spit on her. Yeah, get her. Headshot. Yeah, that's what you get, lady. Whoa. Holy shit. No way. And that wasn't sped up either, it doesn't look like. Because they were moving at a normal rate. So while we're at it, I'm going to give a big shout out to 9AM Funnies. 293 subscribers. Don't forget to hit that like button. And subscribe for them. First off, let's give a shout out to Anthpo with 806,000 likes here and 14,695,077 views. Blah, disturbing students as Perry the Platypus. This is submitted by Killer. How long is this, you weirdo? 3 minutes. That's actually really good singing. This must be like a big high school. This is great though. Get that basketball. What the heck? I love the sound effects they added.
coupons?
No, I don't get coupons. Sorry.
You sure? Yo, Perry doesn't condone dueling. It's not cool to duel in school.
That was my favorite thing in this whole video.
I'm hot.
I'm hot, dude. Yeah, you get really hot in those costumes. Like, legit. Just stares hardcore.
Blow up in 5, 4.
No,
3,
you did not.
2.
Why would you do that?
Yes, of course. I understand the importance of the ceremony.
Did you really put yourself in there? That's fucking great. I love this.
Just hell with the ceremony.
Taking pictures of her butt.
What the hell?
What? Killer says, wait for the kick. Oh, hold on. Let's give a shout out. This is by Bread320. It has 24,126 views. What happens when you /kill with a totem? These are definitely random. Kill. Here we go. Oh my. Wow, you just lost your pizza, bro. No, 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 don't fall in. Oh! Oh god. What's up, grasshopper? It's gonna scare the shit out of you when it jumps at you. What the? What? Oh yeah, he's high. There was one problem. Oh. It stuck to the top of the thing. Whoa.
Oh, we're doing it again. We got the raising canes and we got gas.
He does not like.
I got my gun.
Oh, I've seen this. I love this. I love this. Do I look sexy? I think I can get some bitches with these.
My brother was doing electrical work at a zoo when this happened.
Oh shit. Like they're locked up, but that's creepy as fuck.
Oh shit.
That was definitely interesting. If you guys like that, don't forget to hit that like and follow button for them. That was Recoff. Did a good job there. That was definitely very random. Recoff did a really good job. This is Recoff again. Videos I found on Reddit number 21. It has 101,353 views. Don't forget to hit that like button for them if you did like this video. Here we go.
Cheese versus
cheese.
Don't blame me for screaming too, bud.
Круто, поверните направо.
Dang zombies. Damn goats. Kinda got bored with that again. Let's look up videos not to watch. What is this? The size it gets. Well, this is definitely random. Killer, is this you? I think Killer made this. I've decided the killer has made this. Where's my print screen? I need a print screen of this. Fake extended version? Where's just the... Here we go. Okay then. What's so wrong with this? I kinda like it. I'm not against it. Okay.
Vapor, the only earthly certainty is oblivion.
Welcome to the mysterious stranger.
Hello.
Who are you?
An angel.
What's your name?
Satan.
Uh-oh.
What's the matter?
Nothing. Only it's sure a sorry name for an angel.
Ha. Huh.
Please, come in.
An island.
This is weird.
Did you see that?
How do you learn to do that?
I didn't learn it at all. It comes naturally to me, like other curious things. Are you hungry?
Sure am.
What kind of fruit do you like the most?
Oranges!
Apples?
Grapes!
Where'd he go?
What happened to him?
There. Oh, boy.
Can we help?
You may make some people.
I'll make the king and queen.
This is weird.
I'm a main soldier.
Mm-hmm. Look at that little village.
There. Here's a buddy.
Now we'll give them life.
Moving.
Looks like my pap on Saturday night.
Wow. Look, they're moving.
There's like regular people.
Oh my. Oh my. And kasplash.
Fools. What fascinations there are on this planet. Strange mortals with curious customs. We'll have a storm now, and an earthquake if you like. You must stand aside, out of danger.
Oh my. I don't think he likes it when people don't share. What do you guys think? This is really good claymation, though. I haven't watched stop motion, like, claymation in forever. No, Betsy!
Never mind them. People are of no value. We could make more sometime. If we need them.
Oh, now you're scared because he murdered some clay people?
Life itself is only a vision, a dream. Nothing exists save empty space and you. And you.
Dang, that's trippy. When did this come out?
I wanna go home.
I wanna go home, she says. When did that... Any, creepiest scene from any kids movie? That was a...
Fame is a vapor.
That was from a kids movie? From 1985? Dang, that's dope. So this just popped up on the TV one day back in 1987. Here you go. So on November 22nd, 1987, an unidentified person appeared during the broadcast of Doctor Who in Chicago. He was wearing a mask, headroom, Max headroom mask, thus titled the incident the Max headroom pirating incident. The thing is whoever did this had to have had very, very powerful broadcasting ability. His minute and her half ramble is hard to understand.
You should talk often with the old ones of your tribe. That is the only way to learn.
I'll get you a hot drink, miss.
I've seen some dry clothes.
Jesus.
Yeah, definitely a weird, like, thing that took over the whole TV. Yeah, I'm sure this is just a prank, but isn't this weird? Yep. Weird, right? Yeah, definitely weird. Okay.
We're looking at Oscar, the first human modular prototype that is able to live in various setups.
What?
What's going to happen is that I'm going to connect the brain to the heart modules to activate the blood circulation. Now, the lung is going to start breathing. You can see both organs are now collaborating.
My.
I can add a kidney module. And if I add a limb module, it starts actuating the organism to move. Now he's looking for the optimal temperature, which is 37 degrees. If I had another limb, Oscar will recognize it and beneficiate from new possibilities.
That is weird. Why do we make these things? I'm not okay with that.
Making him the first to visit in preparation for the 2008 general election. Republican President Jackson.
Okay.
The Wyoming incident, or the Wyoming hijacking, is a less-known case of television broadcast hijacking. A hacker managed to interrupt broadcasts from a local programming channel, believed to serve several smaller communities in the county of Niobrara. And aired his or her own video. The video contained numerous clips of disembodied human heads showing various emotions and poses. The camera position changed often, usually every 10 to 15 seconds, and the video was often interrupted by a special presentation announcement.
Why do you hate?
This clip is taken from one of these intervals. The video is most locally well known and would probably not even be that popular if it were not for the effects it had on a few residents who watched it for an extended period of time. Complaints included vomiting, hallucinations, headaches, etc. While some believed it was paranormal, specialists have determined that the cause of these afflictions were frequencies played regularly throughout the broadcast.
Interesting.
In this clip, the frequency being played is somewhere between 17 and 19 hertz. This frequency, when played for long periods of time, causes the eyes to subtly vibrate, something inducing visual hallucinations.
Interesting.
This video is significant in that it is one of the most recent television hijackings. Such actions were rare even in the 80s, and are even more rare today. The hijacker has not yet been caught, and all attempts to trace the video have been proven futile.
Huh. Interessante. Well, you wanted random videos, guys. These are random. Oh, it's my waifu. This is art. I don't know what that says. Fast forward a little bit here. So it's how to... This is the weirdest video on how to cook mushrooms. What the fuck? He has a gas mask to cover his penis. Oh my. Okay, that was not okay. Salad fingers with spoons. If you guys haven't seen this is weird.
Hello. I like rusty spoons. I like to touch them.
I bet you do.
The feeling of rust against my salad fingers is almost orgasmic. I must find the perfect spoon.
I like how there's so much detail on the face, but absolutely nothing else. Well, okay, the house has detail, but like the rest of him has like no detail.
Hello there, young child. I'm here to inquire about your spoons.
This has got to be one of the weirdest videos ever.
Might I ask where you keep the spoons?
Screech. Is that a door opening?
I see. Then I must leave.
But
first, I'd like to caress this rusty kettle.
Oh. Yep. And then there's a bunch of other salad fingered videos, of course. And, yeah. Meet Canyon. Oop. This guy does amazing artwork. He's really weird, but he does amazing artwork. He's got 4.67 million subscribers. And, definitely give this guy a subscription because he's amazing. Like, here's his Family Guy one. Jacksepticeye also watched this one.
Remember the time you liked Family Guy? Better not be too loud. Would hate to admit that, wouldn't you? That would be stranger than the time you thought bird is the word was hilarious.
I liked Family Guy. I hate to admit it after seeing this. And you honestly, you would think that, you lost audio here, but this is just what happens with the video. There's literally no audio here. Because I thought, well, watch this the first time, I thought I lost audio, but there's just no audio here.
Remember when you liked Family Guy? Listen, just look past the decline. Please, I can be better. I can surprise you again. You'd be more surprised than the time you saw me fight that chicken for the 17th time.
Creepy.
Remember when you liked Family Guy? Maybe I should have left a long time ago.
Maybe.
I can't control what they do with
They're
me.
They're on season, I think, 20
They're gonna
now.
They're going to milk me forever. Which is crazier than the time we joked about not liking Meg.
So creepy.
You will never be satisfied. Everything will disappoint you. You think all the things that bring you joy now will be able to stand up on that pedestal? They will be standing right next to me before you know it. This was all for you. This was all for you! Remember the time you liked Family Guy?
So yeah, this is definitely weird. Let me know what you guys think of this in the comments. Like I said, Meat Cannon does some very, very artistic things.
We had it. We've been down here so long. Surely you remember the good times? I remember when you loved Family Guy. Surely you do too.
Creepy. So like I said, does very very weird videos, but is absolutely brilliant in his illustrations. I mean, just look at some of these. Very creepy, very I don't know, very cartoonesque, like dark, deep, like subconscious level, like surrealism shit going on. And I gotta say, Meat Cannon, you get some very, very good props from me.
Hi, I'm Renata Bliss, and I'm your freestyle dance teacher.
I bet you are. Oh, that's my kind of freestyle.
Road work ahead. Yeah, I sure hope it does.
Hey, bro, can I get a sip of that water?
It's not water.
Vodka. I like your style.
It's vinegar.
What?
It's vinegar.
Look at all those chickens.
Yeah, get it. Get it. Mole, quack, quack, guacamole. I remember that one.
Hey, how much money do you have?
Like 69 cents.
You know what that means?
I don't have enough money for chicken nuggets.
Hey, how you doing, love mama? Let me whisper in your ear.
It's free real estate.
So on the plane crash, KTVU has just learned the names of the four pilots who were on board the flight. They are Captain Sum Ting Wong, Wee Too Low, Ho Lee Fook, and Bang Ding
Al. I want to be a cowboy, man.
Johnny has 19 bottles of dish soap, and he gives Gina.
Wait, why does Johnny have so many soaps?
Right.
Mind your business, David.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, I love this one.
Hey, Ron.
Hey, Billy.
I just don't feel your name, dude.
Nice. Ad-libs. Or not ad-libs. Voiceovers.
Remember, class, you can be anything you want.
I
want
to be the president.
Andrew, try a little bit smaller things.
Bitch, you said I could be anything I want.
Oh, I would. I just got too much to do tonight.
Exactly.
Do I look?
I do that.
What does that say, Anaya?
What?
No!
What?
And here, two shots of vodka.
That's more than two shots. Stop.
Then one shot of melon liqueur.
Oh my god, that's a lot.
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
Get to Del Taco. They got a new thing called
Fresh avocado.
I'm
not sad. I'm just cutting cucumbers.
Sausage! I'm Isaiah. I do not fucking like sausage.
Oh my, Law and Order.
Hi, thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
I spilled lipstick.
How long is this? Oh, okay.
Oh, you spilled. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
There is only one thing worse than a rapist. Boom. A child. No.
What's up, shorties?
I love that one. Why are you running?
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Chicken. Yeah, I love chicken. Stop that. Alrighty, guys. I think I'm gonna call it there. Oh, you calm down. Let me go back one. So that last stream there was by Rarinya with 8,410,000 followers, subscribers. This video has 5,841,019 views and 208,000 likes. So don't forget to like that video if you enjoyed it and go check it out. Share it with your friends. I hope you guys enjoyed this stream, and I will see you next time, Drakes. Later.